For 3 months in early 2017, former Congresswoman Donna Edwards traveled across America. She learned that while many voters may have supported Trump, folks across the spectrum just want government that works for ordinary people, not just corporations or the wealthy.
Hi, I'm Congresswoman Donna Edwards, former Congresswoman from Maryland, and I'm here in my RV. I call her Lucille, and we are taking a little trip through Trump country. And I had a long trip across the country at the beginning of the year, and I learned so much from folks who came from all over the United States. Our country is amazing and beautiful in so many ways, but so are the people. And my theory is that most of us actually think about the same things, whether we are in Baltimore or we're in Charleston, West Virginia. And mostly people want to talk about their experiences in the parks, their RVs, where they come from, their hometowns, their children and grandchildren, their jobs, and occasionally they want to talk politics. I think it's really important for us to understand how America is thinking, not just on the coastline, but really deep in rural America, especially in these states that are so critical when you think about the 2018 elections, the 2020 elections, and what people are thinking, what's on their minds.
That's why the Institute for Policy Studies is sending Donna back on the road into the heart of Trump country to bring back American stories that we rarely see and hear. And by putting Donna back on the road, we're turning those conversations into connections.
All the noise.